The Honeywell BAS series of battery safety aerosol sensors are designed to detect and report thermal runaway events in lithium-ion battery packs. These automotive-grade sensors utilize the light scattering principle to identify the presence and concentration of aerosols, including smoke, liquid, and debris, which serve as early indicators of a potential thermal runaway event. Honeywell BAS sensors provide accurate concentration measurements over a wide range of 200 to 10,000 micrograms per cubic meter. Data is reported using the Controller Area Network, or CAN, communication protocol. These sensors operate in two modes, Eco Mode and Continuous Mode, offering flexibility for various applications. Key features include high accuracy, low temperature drift, wake-up output, request input for reliable system integration, and a thermal runaway warning threshold of 5,000 micrograms per cubic meter. Honeywell BAS series battery safety aerosol sensors are ideal for battery pack systems in electric vehicles and energy storage applications. Discover how to optimize your new product designs at mouser.com.